The Waterberg in South Africa's northwestern Limpopo province was formed 1.8 billion years ago. Over the last half billion years, it has taken on many shapes and forms. In the last century, owing to the unique plant and animal habitat in the region, the Waterberg now has a dramatic new form. It has, with nurturing, become a proclaimed biosphere of 15,000 square kilometers. Makweti Safari Lodge is right in the heart of the Welgevonden Private Game Reserve, which measures just under a quarter of this biosphere's landmass. Perched on the edge of the dramatic Makweti Gorge, the main lodge is constructed from local stone with African teak decks. It overlooks this UNESCO natural heritage site. Proclaimed more than a decade ago, the area is celebrated for its biodiversity and importance to wildlife conservation. The camp is open to the wild, encouraging a natural flow of game into the area along their ancient trails. Separated from the main lodge, but joined by a swing bridge and winding walkways, are five luxurious stone and thatch suites. Makweti offers an intimate retreat for just 10 special guests. Each secluded suite has its own decks with sweeping views of the surrounding bushveld, hills and streams. Some offer plunge pools and shady tsalas. Inside the suites, attention to detail is paramount. Each is individually decorated with fine linens, rare African art, stylish furnishings, rich indigenous woods, leather and woven textures. Bathrooms offer sumptuous Victorian baths with indoor and outdoor showers. The same detail is apparent in the main lodge, which also offers a fine dining experience. Excellence in service has procured for Makweti a proud membership in Chaine de Rotisseur. Other accolades include Chefs of Distinction. The cuisine is unique and reflects the influences of ancient cultures. Candle-lit dinners are served in the romantic dining room or under the star-spangled sky, beside a flickering fire in the boma. An extensive selection of elegant South African estate wines are available from the cellar. If not relaxing on the decks and watching the passing scene, guests can step into nature with one of the skilled guides who will share their knowledge whilst walking or on open vehicle safaris. Animal and insect behavior, grasses, rock formations and the southern constellations are part of everyday fare within this 38,000 hectare private game reserve. A Makweti safari is a wildlife and landscape feast. Elephants gather in their families. Lions walk, stalk and relax with pride. Leopards find their own secret places. And the largest concentration of white rhino in any African private reserve feel free to enjoy their own space. Amongst the rich mosaic of topography, nearly 300 bird species have been sighted, and findings of Iron Age rock art are within the reserve, as the ancient sand people left them. Only a select few have access to the reserve at any one time, thus giving them an exclusive, intimate experience. It is a unique part of Africa that takes in vast tracts of bushveld, savanna, and wooded mountains, cut by deep rocky ravines and gorges that give birth to streams, rivers, and wetlands. The high altitude and temperate climate make this a malaria-free destination. Easily accessed, it is a comfortable 3 hours by car or 45-minute charter flight from Johannesburg. All is within reach of this exclusive lodge that rests comfortably on a hill above a gorge set amongst a variety of indigenous trees. Dominating is the giant euphorbia that naturally enhances the area and is known to the local people as the Makweti tree. Makweti Safari Lodge is quite unlike anywhere on Earth. Makweti is Africa, untouched by time.